Alright, so it's... Oh, come on. There we go. Alright, where's the, what's next? What I got around here? Oh wait, I'm gonna change my gun as well for one. No. Yeah, shotgun as always. Oh, fuck. No, not cool, not cool. Double kill. Got a bit of health. Oh, some health. A big health pack there as well. I can use that later on. Another big health pack. Cool, cool. But I'm missing something, so where am I going? Oh, I got the red key card. Oh. Going up. Wow, because I fucking totally knew they were there. I'll pop them in the face and go back down and go get some more health. Going up to a not fucking trap. Yay. Oh, there was a health kit there. Oh, Crusher. I want to crush ya. This is a song. Oh, sweet. I just love being in a fucking room with one of them. Wait, what was there achievement for this? Or was it kill a cyber demon? I think it was a cyber demon, because the game just loves to fucking mess with you. Using your fists, that's just... Wow, they fucking love this shit. Fucking hell, he's right on the door. Yeah, fucking three shots to you ain't mean shit. One bullet in my shotgun. Oh, there's a thing there. Of this gun, but still, I just had to use it because of the fact that all those guys were there. I don't want to get killed. Oh, instead of leaping across, we could have just gone around here. Don't like the sound of that. I see him down there. Dear fucking god. Oh, I'm gonna die. Yes. Okay. Oh, I've got to do this guy again. I'm going to save that gun because that'll come really in handy for the next bit. Before I grow, oh my god. So before I go in, just get rid of these little things. Oh, I need that gun. Come on, switch. Shotgun I'm not going to use because it's too slow. Alright, so I'm making my way around. Okay, so before I do this, I'm gonna have to go back. Grab the health kit. All the way around. Scott, save. Crusher, yes. Okay, now we're gonna try and beat this.